have a story to... Oh. I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of traveler. You guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well, Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop. See you soon. Did you want to talk to me? Look at that view! Just imagine if we weren't constantly in fear for our lives. This would be the best trip ever! Did you want to talk to me?
Checking now. Ready and waiting.
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Let me know when you reach
me. Hawthorne. Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? We're under attack. Scavengers from another world. They worship machines. The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision. scared them away. Take me to the Shard. This is why we were led here.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it?
Hold on to your helmet.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back.
Eyes up, Guardian.